not looking for trouble today.
But Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey.
Manny, just let me look.
Hold on a second. I'll open.
About your bike. I didn't know I... Where? You pissed at me.
Whatever you say, man.
Can I help you?
What? Not enough credits?
Hey!
Hello there.
Hey, Deke. I just need to let you know something. I saw when they brought your bike in. I knew it was yours the second I saw it.
Yeah? Is that right?
Yeah. Look, I tried to talk to Cope, but he's pretty pissed right now, okay? Not at you. Well, maybe at you, but... Man, at the Rippers, you know? They hit us pretty hard, you hear?
Yeah, I heard. Thanks for telling me, Jezzy. You know, we go back a ways. You got my back, I got yours.
Damn straight. But listen, I gotta keep my head down, okay? Pretend like you're just some drifter. Just until things cool with Copeland.
Yeah, I get it.
Yep. Oh, later then.
Yeah, see you.
I'm not looking for trouble today.
Whatever.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn... bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some, sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out and make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess...
I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
locked tight.
Nope, not back here. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. I gotta find some gas. Fuel can. Needed this. That should be it. It's gonna bring them all down on me. At last. Shut the hell up! Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Okay. Yes. I got a use for you. Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Oh, hello. What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind? Ugh, why the hell not? Better living through chemistry. Stupid son of a bitch. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. What the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get
get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them because shutting down radio network is
goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Holy. I'd have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Thank you. Gotcha.
Cover!
Fight cover! What are you running for?
He doesn't want to fight. Get him!
Kill him!
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off? This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's... See if they got an underground bunker around here.
Always need scrap. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm...
Okay.
Let's go.
Sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. Anyway, I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. I can fix this. That'll hold.
Thank you.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Deke, you got your radio on? I had some time on my hands. Made you some shit.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country?
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks. What's going on? What's
wrong? Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
Something feels wrong.
That was kind of the plan.
Make up!
God! Kill him! Kill him! Take him out!
Do this!
Take it!
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Coming.
topping off. Boozer, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find the hat stand.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Raiders. Damn it, I should have been watching for them. What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drunk, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till your whole brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of this, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Hey, wait till tonight. Freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Say you were heading north?
Booze Man, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, means a lot to me.
Take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Mass grave. I keep forgetting it's so close to O'Leary Mountain. Don't ask me how. Could make something out of the fuel can. Oh, here we go. Done.
It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Gotta take a closer look.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you might have been Copeland's camp. Shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out, or you just chop.
Copeland sent you? Tell him to go ahead!
Shot Manny. You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. We got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
St. John, Scope. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know he ride with him. Tried to radio him, but he didn't seem to reach him. If you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Dean.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I'm so
good. Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Another infestation zone. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
I never knew that.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Maybe in one of these.
Got it.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase him down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Now, can't we? You're a researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out, see what they're doing.
I heard something.
All right, gotta go in quiet. See me. I'm dead.
Stop!
Hold on.
Shoot!
We can be friends now, can't we?
researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out. See what they're doing.
Anyone else hear that?
All right, gotta go in quiet.
You okay?
If they see me, I'm dead. Lord Rock, that ought to distract them.
We are authorized to shoot on sight!
We can be friends now, can't we?
Turn on the duty roster.
Blame the CO. Do I look like the CO?